In 2006, the net worth of the 10 wealthiest people in the Philippines amounted to 12.4 billion, which is equivalent to the total income of the poorest 9.8 million households. Social inequality is the condition where people have unequal access to valued resources, services, and position in the society. Justice standards are socially created and reality maintained by people, groups, organizations, and societies. On social psychology concept, the imbalance of wealth in the Philippines reflects injustice.
Pabor ako, siyempre, katulad naming mga senior, edi malaking bagay sa amin yon kasi wala na kaming trabaho, hindi na kami tatanggapin ng mga kumpanya, gano'n.
Para sa akin po, dapat pili yung nabibigyan ng discount para fair at saka lalo na para mas marami matutulong.
Pabor naman ako na magkaroon ng piling discount kasi like para sa mga tao na walang pera, yung mga may kaya konti, siguro like bigyan lang sila ng discount para affordable rin para sa kanila.
Hindi kasi yung mga professional na katulad ng doktor, pinaghirapan din naman nila yan nung nag-aaral sila.
Hindi ako sang-ayon kasi hindi naman sila pareho ng pinag-aralan or ginagawa. So, yun.
Ganon. Kasi yung iba may mataas na pinag-aralan, di ba? Yung iba naman hindi. Mga undergraduate lang. So, yung mapapasukan nilang trabaho, medyo mas mababa rin yung ibibigay nilang sweldo.
On our two sets of questions, people do feel that there should be a discrepancy on who are to receive such freebies and discounts, which creates a mindset such as, those who can't sustain themselves should be prioritized. Although, they're against the idea that distribution of wages among workers since their profession still defines their salary.
Ayun din siyempre. Kasi may mga tao na masyadong busy na kailangan sila ang mag-process ng mga dokumento na yun eh. So, yun yung paraan para mas
mabilis
nga express eh.
Kasi kung halimbawa naman mababago naman, kung lahat naman makikinabang, paano mapabilis lang servisyo? Doon ako. Yun lang.
What concerns the people is that if all can benefit from it and is considered legal, this shows morality is a factor in giving rewards by the government.
But rather, they have money to do that. So unlike ng mahirap, wala naman kasi talaga silang pera para gawin yung bagay na yun.
Magpiyasa. Depende sa kaso mo kung bailable or non-bailable.
Hindi ako papayag na magpiyasa sila.
As a result of our interview, distributive justice has a wider impact on the Filipino people. Filipinos view justice as your rewards should match the contributions you make. Yet relative deprivation is something we experience when we feel deprived in comparison to others. Like, we both earn, yet you're having a different lifestyle that is better than I have. This I will perceive as unjust. To this, we base how we will engage in collective action to do something about our own concepts of injustice, such as how social justice works on our country.